Greetings, outdoorsmen. George Kopp and I are going to be doing a little target practice. And
hi there.
We're shooting my new Mossberg, what is it? Not Terminator, Mossberg something,
something
410. And George has got a Mossberg 12 gauge.
Same basic gun, but 12 gauge.
All right. We're shooting at about 15 feet, and I'm the rookie here, so I'm gonna go first.
Oh, that was high. Unless of course you were aiming there.
I'm gonna try to compensate a little bit.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Right in the center, you got him. Pellets all around the center.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't complain about that. That's a good job.
I'm gonna do one more and then put in some of the
okay. The
home defender thing.
What are these?
I'm gonna shoot a few 410s that they call the home defender or something. It's got a little slug that's approximately a 40 caliber, and then two or three smaller pellets that are like 30 caliber. So we'll see what that does.
Oh yeah, look at the hole there. That's nice.
George is trying out some of these little baby. The idea being you can get more into the
If you're shooting in the house, this is not going to be such a carry. It's not going to carry as far. Okay. And it's kind of a safer way to go. It's kind of the idea of using a 12 gauge to shoot a shorter, smaller round, more like your 410 than anything else.
Okay. Whoa! Whoa! Headshot! I don't think you need another one. Now, are there pellets or it's not a slug, is it?
It is not.
So that's the wad that's making that big hole.
Yes, sir.
Ouch. Oh,
a little high. How's that? I like this. I like the small shell.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, he's where your man is gonna be hurt.
George's intruder was not raced to the emergency room. They just had the coroner come and pick up the body, what was left of it.
I have the coroner's phone number too, so we could just get him straight out.
Is he a client?
Yeah, he's a client.